Part 8, the middle default garrisons are on those pings. For those that don't know, manually dismantled ASAP. Main one is on this infantry ping. Don't worry about those supplies in C7M squad. That's where the airhead's gonna go.
It's on the middle default. That's gone.
Middle one, that's right, thank you.
Yeah, we're having difficulty trying to get it. They've got a load of people still over here, eh?
New guy, yep.
Right, default's gone over here, mate.
Lovely. That'll stop them flanking across. Brilliant job. Right, I'm on the air heading 7 seconds, bombing run through centre. Diagonal. He's right, there is a tank on that bridge just shooting at me here. Watch out.
Yeah, the Panther coming across.
Thank you, Easy Squad. Appreciated.
Panther sitting on the bridge, marked up.
Which one are you, sorry? Howard Baker.
Baker.
Precision strike took out that Panther.
Yeah, good call over that one. Baker squad.
Guys, there is an enemy garrison on my dead body. Enemy garrison destroyed.
Lovely. They've got one north and south. They're a good team, to be fair. I know we are, but just a difficult point to take. Our squad's got a good garrison down if we're struggling on the south side. Push in both sides.
Enemy garrison destroyed on the hill on item Lovely. Reserve.
That's a fucking good cap. I know this looks a bit out, but it gets us closer, and I don't go any further than that. As soon as I build this, I will start manually dismantling, redeploying. Don't worry about numbers. And then we need one on move marker, one there. You get it, over. You've had more than enough time, fella. Not getting bogged down on first objective. You've had more than enough time, fella. Just get that caps, then we can redeploy and find out where we are. Get bogged down on this, we're fucked. Part 8, the middle default garrisons are on those pings. For those that don't know, manually dismantled ASAP. Main one is on this infantry ping. They don't need to go down though, or they're just going to flank up everything.
Boys, have we got any enemy tanks out there yet?
Very complaint.
Negative.
Then bombing run 1 minute 40. Squads are six. You need your outposts, ideally where H's is, that sort of area, east and west. Bombing run, then we'll push.
Have you asked a tank?
Yes, fella. 76 there for you.
Is it a tank?
It's there for you, fella. Tank. Don't worry about those supplies in C7M squad. That's where the airhead's gonna go. I'd rather use left and met and not get caught. Bombing run 20 seconds, start pushing your outpost up.
Going on.
Yes, and fella.
When
he pulls it out, fella, yeah. I've just said that three times, fella. I've placed it in for you, somebody's taken it. First come, first serve, mate. You did ask. When I won 200, I've generated. I put a Sherman M4A3. Blame the weather's taken that. I did exactly what you asked, mate. Problem is we've still not got these default garrisons.
Middle
one, that's right, thank you. Dog squad, that one needs going. I'll get the airhead. Bombing run coming down when I get back in.
Yeah, we're having difficulty trying to get it. They've got a load of people still over here, eh?
New guy, yep.
Good, keep them over there while we take their point.
Yeah.
Next supply drop in E7, top left. Thank you, easy squad. I'll get the airhead.
Right, default's gone over here, mate.
Lovely. That'll stop them flanking across. Brilliant job. Right. I'm on the air heading 7 seconds. Bombing run through centre. Diagonal. Bombing run coming down now. start pushing a recon squad across that bridge just in case. Start dropping supplies.
We're trying to do it.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, we're trying
we're
to
get
this
eventually. Brilliant.
EV tank when we can.
I'll generate again, Pillar, for you. Yeah, that's my fault. I should have been doing that. I'm on 400. It's up to you. You can wait or what?
You wait.
Right, no problem. I should have generated previous. Hold on.
The tank crews, we're pushing into the point in this medium, so...
Yeah. Power squad, just leather that area, mate. That's where it is. As soon as that goes, we've got this. One more bombing run, this will be ours. Next bombing run is in 5 minutes. Recon plane going down. There's a tank on this east side. Down now. Heavy tanks there for you, make sure you grab it. Good cap, well done.
Thank you, coming up.
I think this might be going actually G6, you know, because they're pushing across. We'll see.
Enemy pad on the bridge.
That'll do. Even better. Don't worry about numbers, I'm dismantling after this manually.
Garrison on the next point is in the tower on the other on their side of the bridge, right side.
And where you fella?
Yeah. It's going to be difficult to get that.
Next rate is right, there is a tank on that bridge shooting at me here. Watch out.
Yeah, the Panther coming across.
This is Hot Dog 7, target, fire
Thank you, Easy Squad. Appreciated.
Panther sitting on the bridge, marked up. Stationary.
Which one are you, sorry? How are Baker?
Baker.
Thank you, Easy Squad. There's an airhead gone down there. One there. Start getting across this bridge, surrounding on both sides, bombing them.
Precision strike took out that Panther.
Yeah, good call over that one, Baker Squad.
What is this?
Yeah, they might have a garrison in H6, you know, as a backup. Another recon in 1 minute 30.
Guys, there is an enemy garrison on my dead body. So, on the dead body of from Fox Squad Leader, if you can see that.
Yeah, I've marked it, thank you.
Great.
Right, they've seen the airhead. I see where Easy Squad's going, so a supply drop on that move marker next. Bombing run's ready to go. We'll wait a little bit.
Enemy garrison destroyed.
Lovely. We need to move as outposts up then, don't we, into those towers. The bombing run's ready. Good job. Vaughn, if you're in those towers, you can put your outpost down. Bombing run's coming down. Check him out. Thank you, Hell Squad. Lovely. Recon plane 2. Probably should have used it before, and I'm mad bad.
Yeah, I think there's an enemy tank up on the cliff.
Hell Squad's got a good garrison down if we're struggling on the south side. Push in both sides. Good job, this is going to be ours. Well done.
Yeah, come on, can we get a tank on the middle spawn, preferably heavy, please, mate?
Yeah, as soon as I get back in, 5 seconds.
Sound, thanks. Sugar 50, close but short, up 200. Yeah, thanks, Commander.
Looks like this is the next point here, Commander, in the middle layer.
Middle, right.
What is it, upper layer or something like it's called?
Yeah. I thought we were going to cut that, actually. I expected to get a garrison there. Probably my bad. Definitely got a backup garrison in H6, I'll find that. Right, I know I'm going on a bit, but there's like squads of six, two outposts in Captain territory. If you're in those towers, George, then you can place it. Red territory, over.
I haven't got eyes on an enemy garrison on item ping. From my observe, we'll try and take it out of the tank. Yep.
Shitload.
You'll need to hit it about, hit that mark there. That might get it. Yeah, you're way too low. Oh, sorry.
They've got one north and south. They're a good team, to be fair. I know we are, but just a difficult point to take. Nice 184, thank you.
Enemy garrison destroyed on the hill on item observe.
Definitely a garrison, H7, far right, our side.
Enemy supplies on my observe, dropping.
Enemy garrison marker is exact, so
not seeing anything, have a look.
If someone, okay, enemy garrison is destroyed, perfect.
Nice one, that garrison's F5's green as well. We need outposts moving up, lads, this is what's killing us. Next bombing run in 3.5 minutes.
Yeah, heavy tank, if you could just keep an eye on us, make sure we don't get satcheled.
Other than build a garrison here, that's all I can do. Next bombing run 2.5 minutes over. Recon plane. presume we've seen that backup garrison there. That's a fucking good cap. Let's get ready to whiz out on one of these garrisons now. Brilliant.
Commandant, can we have a heavy tank at the red spawn, please?
Yeah, you can, fella. Let me get back in. 20 seconds, I'm back in. Dismantling now as well. See your supply drop, easy squad, as well, yeah. There for you. Supplies coming down too.
Copy, Commander.
Alright, let's get. Alright, go on then, lads. Keep going.
That's a Panther on my mark, Commander, by the way. He's right next to the Gary in D5.
Precision's a bit off, mate. 5 minutes. Save the bombing run again.
He's moving anyway.
Airhead ready to go as well for next objective. We're going to be a bit off though if we cap this like this. Anywhere along there, next objective.
Fucking hell, mate. Just kill me and get it over and done with. Fucking hell.
Right. Again, well done. I think they had a boo-boo there. I'm not complaining. Cheeky air heading C1.
I gotta remove some guys out of the back, okay?
You just throw it up, fella, I'm watching. On 6, and do one more, and I'll redeploy. Seven, really. I don't think you can actually mate unless you build them, if that's what you mean. I know this looks a bit out, but it gets us closer, and I don't go any further than that. As soon as I build this, I will start manually dismantling, redeploying. Don't worry about numbers. Airhead or this one as soon as I get it down. And then we need one on move marker, one there. You get it, over.
One goes on dismantled in the corner.
I'm with you, fella. I get what you mean. Sorry. Thank you. Top left of C3, D3, 3 and by D are with support. We need to sort blue really before red. We'll get them eventually. Recon plane 2, there is a bomb in and ready to go as well. Supplies coming down top left.
The squad leads and tanks, just so you know, there is an enemy Panther on our left hand side at about 10 o'clock.
Are you going there with a support player, Em? Just put your outpost there, mate, and keep that area covered. I'm on my way up, thank you. You're grabbing that Baker squad, yeah? Presume you are. Thank you.
Yeah, man, check him out.
Next one on that move marker, then.
Yep, right there.
You'll get 50 on this marker, on this move marker. Someone's got a supply. I'm going to sort the right side.
Ready up.
Good shot.
After four on the road, east squad, Mark. Commander, can you drop supplies on the map?
I will, fella, yeah. I'm gonna sort blue. You are right, though. Do you think we can sort start using support players? Because this is getting silly for blue territory. Coming down now, easy squad. Somewhere there or there with a support player. Bombing run's ready to go. We'll wait for the recon.
Tank headed to the point.
Well, then we'll try a bombing run. Tank's rolling up as well. We're moving here. Thank you. Enemy garrison gone.
Enemy bomb run.
I see your marker. Next supply drop though. Top right of D1 preferably. Complaint. Enemy tank up on that ridge line. He's on the floor actually, he's stuck.
Yeah, we're just heading over there now.
Heading on the base of the cliff.
Yeah, he's stuck. He's right here. Around this corner, you'll see him. You just tell me when you see him. Definitely another tank in the point, it sounds like.
Got a lot coming in from their left HQ.
From behind us, right hand side. Enemy tank up here as well.
Go on, we're nicely placed for the next bombing.
Still going.
That airhead's good, let's get a flank off it with them troops.
Straight ahead of you. Infantry.
Lots of fuel points I'm generating from it. If you need a tank, shout up.
I'm just gonna get you in the fucking mix. Probably luck straight ahead of us.
You might be on the wrong chat, Purple, just FYI.
Thanks, mate. Yeah, tank is down.
Next bombing run is in 4 minutes, just over. We'll have it with that, well done. Nice work clearing that square out as well, Jigs, what I say that. Drop supplies on you as well. I think that's GG in it, well done.
Yeah.
Okay, GG everyone.
Spot on, well done everyone.